You know the drill, Dane.
Watch out for Sammy.
Sam, I'm not going to apologize for protecting you.
It's like I had one job. And I screwed it up.
I don't care what happens to me. I never really have. But I do care about what happens to my brother.
We've taken different paths and traveled different roads. I know we'll always end up on the same one when we're old. And when you're in the trenches and you're under fire, I will cover you. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my lungs so you could breathe. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. Oh brother, we can go deeper than the ink beneath the skin of our tattoos. No, we don't share the same blood, you're my brother and I love you, that's the truth. We're living different lives, heaven only knows. If we'll make it back with all our fingers and our toes. 5 years, 20 years, come back, we'll always be the same. If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my love.
Because I know you, really. Because I've been following you around my entire life. Brother, I mean, I've been looking up to you since I was 4 years.
And if we hit on trouble,
come on, die, honey.
Be the one to keep. Safe, and we'll be carrying each other.
He's my brother.
Until we say goodbye on a dying day, because I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother. I've got you, brother.
And if we die,
I've got you, brother.
We'll do that together, too.
If I was dying on my knees. I've got you.